look at that. That's almost perfect.
Yeah. Yeah, it was the rudder.
Huh?
It was the rudder messing it up, I think.
Yep. So. Yep.
Is the rudder up or the elevator up a little bit?
I would make. What is it set at on the radio?
Elevator is 17.
17?
Yeah, it was. I had to really adjust it because it was going straight up.
Wow. When you look at the elevator, I had a slight down to it.
Yeah. It was going straight up.
So let's see. So that's equal right now.
I think it needs to be down a little bit.
Yeah. You want to pop the wing and.
Okay.
You can adjust. You
put it back down again?
Yeah. Wait a minute. Before you do that.
Okay. You got a ruler by chance?
I got a ruler.
When I was working on that thing, I took all my tools out.
That is 3 3/8.
Can I put it back to zero?
Yep. 3 3/8. An eighth of an inch.
Wow.
Wait, yeah. Because it was 3 3/8. 1 2 3. No. 1 2 3. Yeah. Oh. Alright. No words, gotta be 3 3/8.
My upbringing and flying, building, listening to the old timers,
yeah.
And it was all the same. Fly your plane, and you have to trim it out and come down to the ground, mechanically move everything to where it should be.
Yeah.
Because the trim shouldn't be.
I've gone over these things like 3 times and then I get it up in here again and I gotta trim it again.
Humidity or dry.
Well, I've noticed when it gets real dry and cold, I have to readjust everything.
Yeah, and that's supposed to happen.
Yeah.
But if you're flying now and
I need it for now,
we mechanically set that, it comes straight up.
Yeah, these pull up.
Ooh, I like that.
That's one of the reasons I wanted it. The other one's a rat's nest.
Thank you. Okay.
Do you have another battery for that?
Yeah, one more.
Okay. Wait.
What?
You want to do the flaps?
Oh, yeah.
Well, what do you have? Well, wait. Actually,
I already have a mix for the flaps, what the book said, but sometimes you have to adjust it.
You don't have to put the wing on. Flap system. So, you got 16% and it ballooned. Why does that still look like it's... Can you put another battery in it?
Yeah.
It'd be a short flight.
Yeah.
I'm just thinking if you take off, see how it is, and then land, and we can make whatever adjustments and...
Hot, but not quite as hot as it was.
What about it?
I said it's hot, but not quite as hot as it was.
I think I like this turbo timber better than the other one.
Which one?
Than your original turbo timber.
This is better than the original, that's for sure. And it has a better roll rate. Okay, top loader, and it comes with skis. I mean, not skis, floats.
Dump things on there, and I thought it was part of it. I took them off because they get in the way when I go to charge.
Yeah, the protector, so you don't pull on the wires. Like
I think you're going to go up a little bit. Only
minute. You know, they don't know. That's a step a little bit.
flying buddies are for. What's weird about it is that when you look at it, this should be trimmed off or something.
Yeah. That must be what's throwing me off.
Yeah, you should trim that off a little bit, Jim. The brand new knife, a brand new blade.